And now to a consumer alert. The FDA investigating a salmonella outbreak involving onions. The FDA says that it involves whole, fresh onions from a company called ProSource. They were imported from Mexico and were used in food service locations in more than 36 states, including New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut. The FDA says this outbreak has caused 652 illnesses, 129 hospitalizations, so far no deaths.